I'm the video for going to read Psalm 132. Lord, remember David and all the hard times he went through. Lord, he took an oath, mighty one of Jacob. He made a promise to you. He said, I won't enter my house or go to bed. I won't let my eyes sleep. I won't close my eyelids. So I have to find a place for the Lord. I want to build a house for the mighty one of Jacob. Hear the words we heard in Ephrathah. We heard them again in the fields of Kiriath Jearim. Let us go to the Lord's house. Let us worship at his feet. Lord, rise up and come to your resting place. Come in together with the ark. It's the sign of your power. May your priests put on godliness as if it were their clothes. May your faithful people sing with joy in your honor, sir, of your servant David. Don't turn back on your anointed king. The Lord took an oath and made a promise to David. It is a firm promise that he will never break. He said, after you die, I will place one of your own sons on your throne. If your sons keep my covenant and the laws I teach them, then their sons will sit on your throne forever and ever. The Lord has chosen Zion. That's the place where he wants to live. He has said, this will be my resting place forever and ever. Here I will sit on my throne because that's what I want. I will greatly bless Zion with everything it needs. I will give plenty of food to the poor people living there. I will put salvation on each place as if it were their clothes. God's faithful people will always sing with joy. Here in Jerusalem, I will raise up a mighty king from the family of David. I will set him the lamp of David's kingdom for my anointed king. Its flame will burn brightly forever. I will put shame on his enemies as if it were their clothes. But the royal crown he wears will shine with glory. Thanks for watching. God bless you. Merry Christmas.